I love it. What do you do when your real life exceeds your dreams?
Keep it to yourself.